Oh, very well. Business. Well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something then. Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. Is a priceless relic, after all.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Yeah!
Don't tell me!
I'll take the run. I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
Call this a challenge? An old man and this stillborn lad.
I will triple you!
You need to oppose the point of this girl.
You've got so far, Lucky. I almost feel bad.
Yeah! Oh,
I'm like,
hide me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Come here, half-breed. You don't know who that is.
Shut up! Don't call me that! Oh.
Can't believe you blasted this. Getting to the logs, you barely.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Over here, freak.
Looks like they need another lesson.
More than happy to teach, brother.
Shut it out! Focus!
Come here, pipsqueak!
Oh, Mimir! Think we've forgotten you.
On the Ortiz.
Don't get up.
Hang on, lad.
She cut up your face and you look at her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
It is son of
a sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
It's a bastard.
It's a little run, boy.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
How could you let Zeta
Oh, there, leader!
must have been some horde who played with the lives of him.
I'll kill you!
Atreus! Control yourself!
You have no idea. You son of a bitch!
No, no! No, ah! Get this gun! I'll rip your head off!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It has it.
Roy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough?
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. That he did.
He was a god, but you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps, but I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. Vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all. Ready and ready. For your enemies. Don't let the Draugr get you. Let's get to it. Or, never mind then. Where shall we begin? Anything you need, young sir. Righteous fury. Now don't be a stranger. I can do whatever you need. You don't need to make excuses to say hello.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, back near the giant's head.
What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring their day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit. On the other side.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
There's something over there!
Whoa! idea. Boy, another one.
Ah, you know this one, don't you?
It's Thamu, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I'd prefer the last panel was burned. Such a senseless pity.
Like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, Father.
A Valkyrie? Imprisoned? She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh. I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here?
An unworthy challenger.
Yeah!
she knows we're here now.
Come, save yourself, boy.
Knows we're here now.
Focus up, boy.
Yeah.
Go!